It's two full nights of fun and excitement for the whole family. The PRCA Championship Rodeo returns to the Fargo Dome this weekend.
And that's where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson, live from the Fargo Dome with more on all of the action. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. There's going to be a lot of entertainment for families, but I first want to turn to TC Long, who's the announcer, and let's talk about the competition aspect of it, too, because there's going to be a lot of those top cowboys, cowgirls out here competing for nationals.
You are. You're going to get to see some of the top cowboys and cowgirls of our game of rodeo are going to be here. They're all trying to make it to the national finals rodeo. This is one of the stops. Brett Stahl in the bull riding national finals competitor from Minnesota is going to be here. You've got guys from Mandan, North Dakota, and the bareback riding Ty Brewer. It's going to be action-packed, but not only that, you're going to get to see national finals bucking horses and bulls too.
I mean, so much entertainment. As you said, you only need to pay for the front part of your seat because that's where you're going to be sitting the whole time, and you also might be on your feet cheering for, you know, Tim and the whole crew. So again, what kind of entertainment are you going to provide for people this weekend?
You know, I also do the clowning, not just the entertainment with the dogs and monkeys. And so we're just going to kick it off at the start. You know, whatever it takes for entertainment, you know, walk and talk to entertain the crowd. But we're going to be having a lot of fun. And there'll be some crowd participation because I might be dragging somebody out here to do something with.
And I know that E isn't the only one who's going to be riding on a dog. You're also going to have two others as well out here. Again, it's just going to be a whole fun night of entertainment. Doors open up at 6:30 Friday and Saturday. The shows are at 7:30. Don't forget to get your tickets ahead of time. You can save yourself $5. Otherwise, Kyle and Lisa, it's only half price for kids compared to adults. And I have to say it, it's going to be a well worth it show, especially if you get to maybe get picked out of the crowd to hang out with E.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
A monkey with a cowboy hat has totally made my morning.
I know.
It doesn't get better than that. How cute. Christy Larson reporting live with her new best friend E at the Fargo Dome.